what we want and you want the rest of the international community to be able to respond to as quickly as happens. Okay, we're going to push this for this challenge, this particularly challenging question to the local community and not the rest of the
Let me start from a statement by the Prophet, peace be upon him, who said, if your neighbor got died of hunger, and you know, all of us know, you are all sinners, not helping. So talk about the neighbor, we are talking about who is the neighbor. Our experience and conflict zone was as follows. First of all, we contact the local community. We contact the local governments. And we work on both sides. In the case of Sudan and South Sudan, we decided to work in the South Sudan. We consulted both governments, traveling to Khartoum and to Divashi. And to take the permission to work there. You have to understand the sensitivity of socialization or Islamization in the area. But we should not ever force any vulnerable individual to change his religion or their religion. For me, it's a crime against humanity. We were successful in Juba, Wow, Makar, and others. Then we were in a conflict zone in Chechnya. I am a Russian Orthodox woman. Came there in Kurbani, Kurbani was not an animal. And she was requesting the country director. He told her you should not request. He asked, because this is your right. Transparency, trust, and operational partnership is the key for our success. Are we able to be transparent together so we can face the World Humanitarian Summit, which is the summit for us? Are we able to work operationally together and then partnership on the basis of this operational partnership, Christian, Jew, Muslim, and the other? Are we able and courageous enough in our community to stand up together and say that we are united when some organization is invested, somebody else defended, not hijacked? This is the real partnership. Partnership is not a speech, partnership is not a talk show, partnership is not a scene, or a photograph, or a video. Partnership is action. When we talk about humanity, we have the same humanity. And this is the teaching of all the prophets who came to save humanity, and who are their followers. I'm not going to talk about the rise of the French Federation to the world, or not. No, this is beside, this is out of town. Now I'm talking about how we work together, operationally. I conclude. Saving humanity is partnership in action.